Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It's time to do Bowman 11. He didn't name him Tim. This is my two. The one on top is Birdie, and the one that's being smothered by the butt is Sugar. Wife told me not to show that picture, but did it anyway. Oops. Number's five. Roscoe and Nefertiti and Fonzie. Yeah, they're both. I mean, they're both sisters. We got them like at the pound when they were like, tiny. Just wee bit. Their second birthday was like 2 days ago. We had Jennifer Lopez come and sing happy birthday to him. It was touching. Just a family affair. There's only about 600 people there. All right, what am I doing here? I'm rolling five times to see who gets the Phillies. Money shot. Andrew went deep on the filler. Is deep with the Phillies now. And let me get the list of everybody now. Yeah, we have like an upstairs in the house that I had like cordoned off. It's kind of like a loft, but I'd locked them out of it for a long time because I just didn't like them up there. But since we had since we put our Christmas tree up, you kind of can't do it. So they've both now are basically living upstairs. Except you'll like come into the house and like you'll feel like something's just off, and then you'll look up and then one is like staring down at you. You're like, are you getting ready to like jump on me and kill me? And then as soon as you walk into the kitchen, like near where the treats are, you hear basically like legs breaking trying to get down quickly, because one of them only lives on treats. All right, let's make this thing happen. Y'all know how this game is played. Not hard though, just a little bit. I'm pretty sure she was bleeding before. Yes, W. I mean, even 12 I can probably change, because the white socks in that one were I jacked up some stuff kind of deal, but yeah. I go through and make adjustments. Sorry, MCB. I'm sorry. I mean, who do you want? Because I don't even know. I don't see anybody going like up necessarily. I mean, honestly, the Mariners, I could probably jack up a little bit if I wanted to. The Dodgers, potentially cut the Astros, cut the A's, right, cut the Braves a little bit, Cardinals. Central Florida, Potvin originally. Like outside Orlando. All right, let's talk Chrome cards, and let's go through the Chrome cards. And then we have got Alex Young, Diamondbacks Refractor, and Easton McGee, Rays Refractor. The paper that is going to stack hard and heavy. Well, yeah. Back in the day, probably. All right, Green Refractor. Starting off with our color for the Phillies, Brett Phillips. Spies and Rodriguez. I mean, my parents are from, like, Carolinas and Virginia. I will have to get back to you on that one. Just because I see it's on top. 174 out of 225. The Jesus Lizardo. I believe that's a Nationals action, if I'm not mistaken. But an All-American autograph. We'll obviously double-check the accuracy of all of that kind of thing. I see another green refractor coming up. Auto, maybe? Maybe? Perhaps? Yes. For the Mariners, the other guy, Joe Rizzo, 44 out of 99, green refractor autograph. I'm hearing some things about him as well. So far, two good autos. DJ Peters and Nick Banks. So far, the only two autos, an All-American for Jesus Lizardo and a Joe Rizzo green. More green. Ryan Cordell, Brewers paper this time. Hayward and Reyes. I'm like the godfather of your kitty pot, and it makes me very proud. Mountcastle. If you die in some terrible accident, Potman, I will take Molly and I will treat her as my own. Palaka and Funkhauser refractors. Next auto for the always creepy Dalton Jeffries. Anderson and Holmes refractors. Three autos gone, so we're just looking for color now. Bichette Black for that team in the north. Capel and Lee. Ortiz refractor. Mason Thompson and a Rosario refractor. Well, the thumbs is the problem. You kind of need thumbs to do it. Purple refractor for the Nationals, Noose. Mejia Indians, Jones Indians refractors.
Okay, weird. A Lizardo Nationals base auto. I feel like in all the other ones, the All-American was considered one of the three autos. Because that would be the fourth auto in that box. Kirloff refractor. I mean, I know in some things they're bonuses, but I swear I thought that was Wade and Lizardo.
You gotta open up all those cracks.
Mm-hmm. I'm alright if you...
Come on now, Jesus.
We got Puckett and McGuire.
You need another monster box?
Well, we don't have any.
What?
Mario's got to order them at some point. Hopefully very soon. Otherwise, I'm just going to start stacking them in boxes. Todman, I think that you're... I don't know. I feel like your wife is not going to appreciate that because... Let's see what... Blue paper. Twins, Nick Gordon. Next auto, Cardinals. Dakota Hudson. Yeah, I mean, that's, you know, it's like if I name, like, a cat, like, Giselle Bundchen or something, that ain't going to fly. Bregman and McGuire refractors. Alonzo refractor for the Mets. Cameron and Whitley. Whitley. Dalbec and Ecker. Newman Pirates refractor. Sky Blue for Ian Happ, the Cubs. A Palaka Twins Purple. Cordell and Manning refractors. That is, Podman, that is very weird. It is very weird what just happened now. I feel like we have a connection, more so than we did before. Quinn, Giants, Gordon, Twins. Bradley Indians, Cumberland Braves. Trent Clark, Brewers Black. Blue Refractor, Phillies, Reese Hoskins. Bryce Wilson Braves, Rosario Mets. Black Paper for Amir Garrett of the Reds. Low, Sky Blue, Geddes Padres, Carlson, Cardinals. Lawson Refractor, Howard Refractor. It is a Lizardo hot case right now. Jesus Lizardo Nationals, number 3. Berge being very, very greedy. Stewart and Jones refractors. Should still have one more auto. And we do. It is for the Rockies. Robert Tyler. Braden Webb and Diplin refractors and two chromes. I.
You want to just put them in like 400 count boxes or something?
I know, probably like the case box. That the cases came out of at this point. Oh, that was. I didn't have monster boxes or foreign count boxes in Japan, and that's why I
just put them in boxes.
I threw away probably 40 case boxes of just base.
Jeez.
If somebody wants to go to Japan and go through landfills, there's somewhere 2014 Bowman draft. A bunch of paper hanging out. Orange refractor for the Rockies. Robert Tyler. All right. We've got to make Debbie happy. We got to do it. Lives depend on it. Johnson and Reed refractor. Bo Bichette is going to make somebody happy, though, for the Blue Jays. Base autograph is still a nice one. Crook for the Giants, Reyes for the Orioles, refractors. Leyba and Funkhauser, refractors. Black paper for Zach Jackson of the Blue Jays. Blue Jays seem to get a lot of cards. Like, Blue Jays might be one that has to get a little price bump if we're going to drop others. Tice and Banda refractors. Sky Blue Bichette. Shelby and Dawson refractors. For the Yankees, purple refractor autograph, Nolan Martinez, 207 out of 250. Wanted Yankees action, got Yankees action. Oki and Gordon. Bowers and McGee. Banks for the Nationals, black paper. Quantrill and Alfred refractors. Espinoza and Stobe. Purple refractor for the Rangers, LeBlanc. Will Smith and Ecker for the Tigers. Nice one for the Braves. Ian Anderson. A little third round pick action. Rodgers and Manning refractors. And a Logan Shore and an Allard refractor. It's all good, C. Cabral. All amazing. How big are you on Jesus Lizardo? Because that will change. Change my answer to that. Hey, for the Mets, a fantasy impact auto.
I hope you get to see that.
eBay 101, 1 out of 50. We've got three of his autos so far, including a All-American one. Dunn, the aforementioned Dunn, and Banda. Reed Foley refractor and a Kyle Hart refractor. Blue paper for Jimmy Lambert of the White Sox. Gleyber Torres, Yankees. Carlson, Cardinals. What? An Ian Anderson, probably the best auto so far. Hudson Potts. A green Rizzo for the Brewers. I mean, the Brewers, the Mariners. Best color, Lauer and Howard refractors. Feliciano and Kingery. So many questions. A sky blue York, a blue refractor. Orioles, Alex Torres, Willie Adams, and a Jake Rogers refractor. Nothing that's going to make your panties wet, card site. Not yet. If you are even wearing panties. Willie Adams, black paper for the Rays. Amir Garrett for the Reds. Whitley for the Astros refractors. Ah, already moist, too late. Braden Webb, purple refractor for the Brewers. A Garrett refractor and an Alfred refractor. Nothing staggering. Nothing staggering yet. Woodman, Blue Jays, Sopko, Dodgers. Hader. Sky blue for the Brewers. Harris and Reynolds refractor. We still have one more auto. A little bit of color would be nice. Or Twins.
Here it is.
15.
There you go, W.
There's your Twins autograph. You may be happy now. Now let's just see if we can't turn that smile even further around. Eustace and Reed. Reed, black. And a Hampson and a Boo. Are you serious, W? Because I gave away
Any big hits?
Not yet. Green Rizzo. You care?
No, I don't have them either. You bought them? Not Spanky.
Bergie, I think, has them. No. Mason. Careful. More Eric Lauer action for the Padres. It's crazy. It's hard to tell, like, when you're just opening the stuff up to even know for sure.
They're all hot, McBaba.
Greer and Alar. Like, if you're just stacking, you really can't tell. Right, another green refractor. We can hope for some Inky Poo. Right, not going to get it. Hudson Potts, Padres. Riley and Martinez action. Tiberi and Clark. Servin and Dawson. Black paper for Oki of the Reds. Alright. Blue refractor autograph for Nolan Martinez of the Yankees. The Yankees pick paying off for a Yankees fan. Which is good. Ooh, is that red paper on the way? Connor Jones and a Sopko. It is Astros. It is Ronnie Dawson. 2 out of 5. Red paper for the Astros. Joey, that's your garbage. Oh no, or the Martinez, is that what you're talking about? Meadows and Stobe. Gavin Lux, Sky Blue. Jackson and Biggio refractors. I don't know. I honestly don't know a whole lot about him. I mean, he was good enough to get himself on a baseball card. That's an accomplishment in itself. Although I do have myself on like 4 baseball cards though too, so. Almond and Tucker. Cardboard Moses has his own set of Topps cards.
Yeah, I do.
Gold paper on the way.
Dude, how awesome was that booth?
Fisher and Gowdy. I already like want to have it in ours in Chicago. I think that would be epic.
That would be so sick. I'm going to cosplay. Shoot.
Diplin. For the Brewers, gold paper.
They had this booth where you could like take pictures. Yeah, I saw it. And there was one where I was like, there was a Jedi where it was like, not a Jedi, it was a whatever it is that they call the Sith.
More Yankees. What's the deal? Purple Billy McKinney. Former Cub action. Jones, Marlins, Kingery, Phillies.
That Star Wars movie came out today, actually. I hear it's awesome. They had like early screenings earlier today.
Nationals. Little hot boy, Dane Dunning. Base auto.
Ooh, that's a hot boy.
Bergie continuing to pile up the hits out of this case.
I told you, Bergie.
Seymour and Rogers. Damn, I'm a little bit upset about the Kirilloff because I gave away a refractor and a base auto of his. Should have kept it. Piss and Jay. Well, they are technically hits, as they are autographed or patched cards. Well, you didn't say, you know, I guess now you're going to say, instead of hits, I want a $25 card out of this, or I want a $32 auto. I don't know what this one goes for. But it is AJ Puck. A's.
Are you classifying me as a real man?
Andrew doing pretty solid, even with his Bowman condition. Lowe and Clark got some pretty decent autos out of this so far. Mountcastle and Reynolds. Blue paper for the Blue Jays. Zwitch. Guerrero Padres. Benson Indians. Chatham and Cousins Refractors. Dom Thompson Williams, Sky Blue. Dominic Smith and AJ Puck. Well, there's a gold refractor that's on the way. Gold refractor. Refractor. No ink. For the Blue Jays, Bo Bichette. The Blue Jays seriously hit like a ton of cards in this. Lux Refractor and Tucker Refractor. Purple Refractor. Ooh, that's a good card. For the Indians. Purple Refractor Autograph Will Benson. 198 out of 250. Good card. York and Martinez. Keep grabbing that upside down. Whatever. Sheffield and Torres refractors. Jeffries, Sky Blue, and a Bryce Wilson Blue Refractor for the Braves. Fetty and Birdie. Mets Refractor Autograph for Pete Alonso. 488, if that has any significance to him and his career. Hoskins and Hart. Black paper for Kingery. Bolt and Martes. And that's this one. I imagine that it would, Andrew. That normally does help. A little moniac ointment. more Justin Dunn action. No, I think 11 is still. I think 12 is still in there.
Yep.
I took 13, 14, and 15 out. Thompson and Martis. Mejia and Gowdy refractors.
You gonna change prices on 12?
It's maybe, probably. Bead, Chapman, and Potts. 13, 14, and 15 for sure. I'll probably just go ahead and do it in 12 since only one team is taken and it was a giveaway team. Sedlock and Lopez.
You want me to start on that?
What?
Changing the prices where you're breaking?
Robert. It depends on what you're going to change them to.
You tell me what you need.
I haven't done. That's the problem. Green refractor upcoming. For the Marlins, Thomas Jones. Hayward and Cousins refractors. Refractor autograph. More of these freaking Blue Jays. 476 and 499. Zwooch. I mean, good for Ben. I'm just saying a lot of weird. Palaka and Birdie. Lambert and Wentz. Green paper for the Ronnie Dawson. We've seen a lot of dupes in this one. Collins and Devers. Not right now. I mean, 5 to 7 years down the road, it could be nearly as valuable as a Cole Reagans auto. All right. More Kirloff being requested. We got one more box to do it in. Puckett and Jay. Thompson Williams and Biggio refractors. Purple refractor upcoming for the Bryson Brigman of the Mariners. Bautista and Craig. Reagans and Hendricks. And a black paper for Connor Jones of the Cardinals. Oh, that's nice, Joey. That's nice. I don't like to see chickens. I thought you weren't allowed to hit kickers or punters on in like return coverage anymore. That's part of why I don't like the sea chickens. All right, Martis black paper. Blue wave, so we know it's autographed. Come on, man. Come on. Let's slow roll it a little bit. Damn, this guy. New York teams in general have ruled this thing. Alonzo, blue wave at a 150. Thompson and Torres. Cordell and Puck Refractors. Espinoza and Robbins. Yes, so far, I mean, I'm pretty sure it's like already victorious. Tucker and Honeywell. I mean, again, there's an Anderson, there's a Puck, there's Kirloff, Irvin, and Rizzo has just lacked the hit color they were used to, but there's still been a green, a purple, and the purple was a Benson, a blue wave, a Biggio, Blue Jays, and Yankees, and Mets. Aren't they W? Quinn and Torres. AJ Puckett, Sky Blue. Corey Ray and Zimmer. Alex Young and a Benson Refractor. Blue Paper for Mountcastle of the Orioles. Purple Refractor for Rogers of the Astros. Shelby and Dawson. A Black Paper for a Guerrero of the Padres. Thought that was going to be an autograph. There's still a little bit of hope. Sky Blue, Zwitch. Brendan Rodgers and Matt Manning. Okie and Gordon. And I mean, you know, a little bit strong to end. Garrett for the Marlins. All right. Let's review. I mean, again, it's going to be one of those that there wasn't the hyper banger, but it's, I mean, there's still some good names in it. But I mean, a Pete Alonso refractor is not great. Will Benson purple is a good card. AJ Puck is a good card. Dunning, good card. Noel Martinez blue, not that good. Eric Lauer, Padres. The Kirloff Twins, good card. Potts for the Padres. Justin Dunn impact variation. I mean, that's Mets. Noel Martinez, purple. It's colored. Bichette, Blue Jays. Anderson is a good auto. Robert Tyler for the Rockies. The Jesus Luzardo freight train did not help things. Dakota Hudson, another Luzardo. Creepy Jeffries. The Green Rizzo, good card. All-American Luzardo, third of his. Braxton Garrett is a good card. The Biggio, a Blue Wave Alonzo. I mean, nice color representation, just not who you want. Reagans, Zoich, and another Dunn. All right. Somebody will get these out to you.